Communications teams need to build trust and shape perception from many varied audiences. This is no small feat, especially with an increasingly fragmented media landscape and the accelerated pace of news. In this environment, communications teams need to spend as much time as possible crafting the right message, researching audiences, and building relationships. Instead, they spend most of their time on repetitive tasks like tracking deadlines, monitoring sentiment, and preparing for meetings and events. These mundane tasks significantly impact communications roles across the organization, leading to fragmented communication and employee burnout. To overcome these challenges, communications teams can use Microsoft 365 Copilot to reimagine the communications experience. Microsoft 365 Copilot connects with their work data and is available in their productivity tools that communications teams use every day. And you can take Copilot even further with agents built in Microsoft Copilot Studio, providing additional functionality to streamline business processes. Copilot helps communications teams with tasks across the board, like preparing for interviews, drafting copy, brainstorming, recapping meetings, tracking tasks, and performing audience research. This assistant frees communications teams to concentrate on having meaningful engagements with stakeholders and developing content to deliver organizational messages. Because of this, Copilot can help organizations drive communication-related key performance indicators, or KPIs, like reducing the amount of time it takes to plan and execute projects, building positive dialogue around their brand, and connecting with different audiences. By impacting core business KPIs, Copilot empowers communications teams to drive growth and reduce overall costs for their company. At Microsoft, our communications teams are using Copilot every day to make their jobs easier and more fun. I'm excited to be here today with Josh Roberts. Josh works as a communications manager at Microsoft, and today he'll be giving us the inside story on how Copilot helps with his day-to-day communication tasks. Hi, Josh.
Hi, Andrea.
I would love to jump right in. So tell me more about your role here at Microsoft.
My job on the communications team is community management. This means I ensure communicators have the right tools, resources, and experiences to do their best job. I spend time developing and executing workshops and learning moments for my team, drafting awareness communications, and helping my leadership team maintain consistency and messaging across our varied work streams.
You have certainly got your hands full. I can imagine your day gets pretty busy with all of that work. How have you leveraged Copilot to make your days easier?
One workflow I use the most is to ask Microsoft 365 Copilot to help me adapt announcement posts so they're most relevant for my team. Part of my job is ensuring communicators have the resources and updates they need to do their best work. So when a new product feature is announced, I copy and paste the announcement post into business chat and ask it to summarize and adapt this awareness post for a professional comms audience. This is a great first draft. To ensure consistency, I then take the output from business chat and paste it into Word. Then I ask Copilot to compare the text against a document of my previous announcements. This ensures that the message has all the most important details, is tailored to my community, and matches my tone of voice. Once I have my announcement text, I can take it a step further by asking Microsoft 365 Copilot and Outlook to draft the intro and outro for the announcement mail. Copy in my announcement from the Word doc, press send, and done.
That's awesome. It seems like Copilot is kind of like a personal editorial assistant for your announcement posts and communications. What else do you use Copilot for?
Another workflow I use is asking Microsoft 365 Copilot to be my script writing assistant. I help leaders on my team prepare for meetings with our group, and with that comes a bit of script writing. I use Microsoft 365 Copilot in Word to help me write and review. Using one of my previous scripts, I asked Copilot to create a checklist of things to look for and include in each script. I copy and save this output as a reference document so I can use it later. Then, in Word, I input a few talking points for our next script. Then I ask Copilot to expand on these bullets, using the previous scripting document as a reference for style and tone. It outputs a great first draft, and I can ask Copilot again to judge my new script against the checklist we made earlier, double-checking my work and looking for gaps or errors. You can see there's still some work that needs to be done to this script, and Copilot coaches me on how to update it based on the checklist. Now I have a clear action plan on what to focus on for the new script, rather than having to start from a blank slate.
I'm sure Copilot giving you a head start to write and edit your scripts saves you so much time.
Definitely. Using Copilot at work has given me more time to think about and work through strategic planning, rather than getting stuck on the act of doing. I spend my time on more valuable activities that play to my strengths.
That makes total sense. Other than saving time and focusing on more productive activities, are you seeing any other benefits of using Copilot daily?
Yeah, of course. We're all constantly taking in information and trying our best to make sense of it. With Copilot, I've been able to streamline my communications to ensure I'm sharing the most important details and can share information in a way that's easier for my team to intake, process, and keep on moving. Copilot also helps me find connections across disparate topics. When I need help making connections, I can use Copilot to jumpstart my brainstorming.
The benefits really seem endless. You certainly seem like a Copilot pro. Do you have any advice for someone who's just getting started with Copilot?
My best advice is don't worry about trying to get it right. Play with it, use it, and you will just get better. Personally, using Copilot got a lot easier when I realized no one's grading how I use it. I can ask it anything I want, even questions that seem silly, and no one will know but me. It was through this practice of asking, providing context, and asking again that I began to unlock the power of this tool and work it into my daily workflow. Use it liberally, and if you don't get the output you're looking for, try again.
Josh, you're so wise. I think we can all be a little kinder on ourselves when we're trying new things out. Well, it has been a pleasure talking with you today about how you're leveraging Copilot in your role. Thank you so much for sharing your experience with us. I'm sure you've inspired other viewers and comms roles with several ways that they can use Copilot to be more productive, work effectively, and drive communication excellence at their organizations. And for those watching, to learn more about how Copilot is transforming business processes, reach out to your Microsoft team. Thanks for joining us.